Four people, including a young child, were home tonight when their house in Pupukea caught fire. Fire crews responded to the two-alarm blaze just before 7 p.m. When they arrived, they saw smoke and flames coming out of the single-story home. Fire officials say three adults and the child were in the back portion of the home and saw the fire in the front section. One of them called 911 before evacuating.
Everyone's safe at this time. Pets escaped at this time also. Nobody was in the house when we upon arrival.
The Red Cross is helping the family tonight. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Fire officials do say there were no smoke alarms in the home.